Accident I-59, I-20 by the airport. Again, that is an 18-wheeler that apparently failed to make that curve. And again, what with the fog, of speed could have been a factor too. We don't want to assume here, but our cameras are all over it. I know Mel is out there working hard to gather information. We'll keep you posted. The bottom line here is just be careful, right? Slow it down and keep some distance between you and other drivers.